One of television's most powerful executives has resigned. CBS chairman and CEO Les Moonves has been forced to step down after more allegations of sexual misconduct. Reporter Hina Doba has the fallout.
As you all know, Julie's husband is in the news.
The wife of former CBS chairman Leslie Moonves did not appear Monday on the season premiere of her show, The Talk. Julie Chen released a statement saying she will be back on CBS Airwaves Thursday, hosting Big Brother.
She's taking off time to be with her family.
The announcement that the head of CBS was stepping down came Sunday, just hours after The New Yorker published an article detailing six more allegations of sexual misconduct, all occurring between the 1980s and early 2000s. Retired television executive Phyllis Golden Gottlieb made one of those allegations. She says when Moonves was at Lorimar Telepictures, he forced her to perform oral sex. And years later, she claims he violently threw her against a wall. She says he absolutely ruined my career. A separate article in July detailed six other allegations.
There's a disturbing pattern of aggressive and some would say predatory behavior toward people that were clearly subservient to him.
Moonves released a statement saying, "Untrue allegations from decades ago are now being made against me that are not consistent with who I am. I am deeply saddened to be leaving the company."
The resignation has led to a shakeup of the CBS board of directors. Five members are leaving, six are added, including three women.
Moonves could receive around $100 million as part of a severance package. But that's dependent on an internal investigation, which will determine if CBS had cause to fire its top executive. $20 million of the severance will be donated to organizations supporting the Me Too movement. The board will decide its course of action by the end of January. Hina Doba, CBS News, New York.
Chief Operating Officer of CBS, Joe Iannello, will now take over as the interim CEO.